True, we're making Baywatch the movie. Edgy, raunchy, and hopefully funny as hell. Cue slow-mo running on the beach. Unfortunately, the film's plot details are scarce at the moment, but according to The Hollywood Reporter, the film is set up at Paramount, and the writing team behind We're the Millers, Dumb and Dumber 2, and Horrible Bosses 2 are set to direct. Now, hopefully they'll have the good sense to write in a role for The Hoff. What do you think of The Rock joining Baywatch? Tweet me at Sophie Shalacy, and be sure to hashtag ET now, and keep it locked on ET Online for more trending news.